Today I will do the lighthouse. It is important to have a sand very fine and clean. You can carve the four pillars of the lighthouse. You can do the connecting element of the pillars. Be careful, it's very fine. The small elements of the roof you have to do in the same time or everything can collapse. The final part of the spire, you can do that with the many little elements. If you want to learn to make a very nice sandcastle, I made one ebook for you. You can find it soon in don'tforgetthebucket.com. Bye, bye! The secret of the lighthouse. You just need a small battery operated light like this. With your mini spatula, of course, you can make one indentation on your lighthouse, like in the video. Put the electrical cable inside the indentation and cover it with the sand. Have you seen? I used my right hand towards the lighthouse so as not to risk it collapsing when I push the sand into the indentation. And now, with your mini spatula, make everything smooth. And voila! The lighthouse is ready.